What time of day is it right now? It's 4 hours before noon, so it's gonna be daytime at the hamlet. And I. Oh. How do I. I want to get to the save. It's 4 hours before noon? This is pretty early looking. Oh, geez. Yeah, that guy startled me just a bit. Let's walk over here. Save. I didn't find a save crystal there. Interesting. And then get cornered and subsequently beaten, perhaps. Or absolutely ravage these guys in uninspected ways. Yes. Be destroyed, my animal friends. Ouch! Ouch! Ouch. What ails us? Ouch, chest. Ouch, foot. Dang it. Somehow we're gonna be slow walkers again. Again. Just go ahead and eat that, Janet. Well, I guess I could wait for the crystal again. I can also fight some dudes along the way here. Is it dawn? I guess it's dawn. 4 hours before noon is looks earlier than it is. Also, is this cannon the same cannon? Hand cannon. Yeah. Here. Oh, I couldn't throw that at you. Well, here. Become frozen. You didn't become frozen. Cleave! Beautiful. I should backstab you. That'll do some pretty glorious damage, I think. Although we're kind of too slow to be doing that, I think. But, hey. Still, pretty glorious damage. Oh, you turned the wrong way, buddy, in it. And meant your demise. Alright, so now probably the save crystal is operational again. So I can stop hobbling about like a slow person and get on with my life. Oh, it's still not active, actually. Well, is there a closer one? There isn't really one closer, honestly, so. Just. There we go. Okay. I'm not even gonna save, I'm just gonna touch it and be healed. There we go. Alright. So now I just need to use my potions of quickness to go quick. I thought I saw something blue here, but I guess it was just my imagination. That's definitely not how you say imagination in Spanish. So here's the oak. And my axe is over here. So let's dig, 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 dig. Wrong spot. And it looks like we dug like straight through some cement there. So that's pretty impressive in its own right. So east. Yeah, this is definitely a fountain. Okay. East. Wait, where did I put that? Fountain with ancient oak by its side. Okay, okay. From the oak, take 4 steps to the east, and then 2 steps to the south. The treasure now beneath your feet. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Treasure maybe? No, I'm wrong. But maybe close to there. From the oak, 2, 3, 4, maybe there instead. Here? Digging, digging! East. From the oak. Okay, so maybe here? So it would be here? Okay. Like, you can't walk through a fountain, though. That is my only complaint here. Okay, not a mimic. Whoa. Nice, this is nice. But whoa. Jeweled Scepter of Ruling. Is this a staff force field special attack? Whoa. Willpower +4. Whoa. whoa. That's nuts. Powerful scepter once held by the sorcerer princes Harbadar. Harbardar. No energy, though. But you would get 20 energy from the willpower alone. Now, I could have reduced poison bolts. Could have storm seed. The force field special attack sounds good because I always forget to cast it, so maybe I will not forget. No, I'll probably still forget. It may be time to get rid of the orb. Sad to say, I like this orb, but this is definitely going to be better for you. Also, something I'm going to test out. If I cast... Oh, that was not what I meant to cast. Thankfully, it didn't work for some reason. Okay. Yeah, if I cast... No. If I cast this... Yeah, okay. I still get the effect of this staff, even if I cast with this. Like, for example, if I were to cast that same spell, there is no poison mist effect if you don't have this equipped. So, okay, that confirms what I want to know about that. Nice. We're very close to a level up by now. Also nice. But yeah, cool stuff. I feel bad about the orb because I like the orb. It just looks freaking awesome to me. But progress in life is progress. We must leave behind certain things. Anyway, yeah, still no idea about that one throwing weapon I found over here. I just kind of left it in the hub because what the freaking hell else am I going to do with it? alright, and I want to go investigate nighttime at the shrine. No, shrine, no, with the silent guy. So I'm going to rest until night and then watch what the guy is watching at night. And there's probably like a bunch of enemies out here right now to say hello to. Maybe not. Maybe they've not respond yet. The ones at Sleet Island probably have, unfortunately, but that's just the nature of the beast, I guess. The nature of the video game. We'll find out soon enough. We'll find out. Because I am very much itching to get onto this shrine. Get to the Shrine Island, Sleet Island Shrine. It's been on my to-do list for nary 14 years now. I very much like... So watch what he watches. A leprechaun makes a bridge! Dude! Oh, jeez. Alright! Finally, we can get over here. Leprechaun's here, too. I want to beat the crap out of this leprechaun. Leprechaun! Die! Oh, you didn't die. Oh, and you even vanished? Dang it. Maybe you're, like, intangible right now. Dang it. Freaking leprechaun. That's the solution all along. Man, this feels so surreal being over here. Like, wowzers. I'm actually here on the island. Whoa. My life is a sham. Alright, let's head around the perimeter. If I may. I know there was some juicy stuff around here. There is an entrance to an underground location. As well as this, whatever this is, Venom Fang Pick, a light weapon. Damage 9 to 27, the music stopped, whatever, it's fine. Ignores 20 points of enemy's armor, requires light weapons 2, bite special attack, requires a lot of stuff. Tooth from a Venomfang lizard is attached to a pole. Makes for a simple but effective weapon. Bite. I wonder... It doesn't deal poison damage or anything, but maybe the bite does. Okay. That seems pretty good for ignoring armor. So 9 to 27. It's not very strong compared to what we've got. I'll be honest. It's a little disappointing. But it does ignore a lot of armor, which could make it potentially powerful. But I cannot use the special ability just yet, and your dex isn't high enough to make it worth... You know what? This ethereal blade probably works against elementals. Maybe. Ethereal damage, that might be the kind of damage that Dispel has. I don't know. Well, we'll see about that weapon. Anyway. I guess I could have gotten here a long time ago. Could I have? Not really. Before the pyramid, yes. But otherwise, no. But yeah, this leads down to the flooded basement, or whatever it's called. Flooded dungeon? Yeah, the basement. Exactly, it's dark. Gonna miss that orb. I can even put it back to where I found it. It's right here. Oh. Anyway, ta-da! What do we have here? Scroll of Frost Shield? Hey, I already figured that one out. Well, here's the water shrine. What say you? This is the elemental shrine of water. Water's the rune of willpower and frost. Southeast is whence the forces of water are strongest. Indeed. Oh, thee, seeker of the hidden shrine, only by standing in a place with perfect elemental equilibrium shalt thou summon forth the gate to the hidden one. But do I have all the pieces yet to where the location is? Right. Well, I do have 4 power gems here. Let us craft ourselves an element of water essence. Whoosh! Oh. Whoa. Gonna take this essence of water from me. Master of the elements. Oh jeez, they're coming for me. This is a good time to check out whether this is gonna work or not. Although, this would work. They're not immune to anything, so it's fine anyway. Ouch, pain. Okay, it does work against elementals. That is now found out. Ouch! Oof. Ouch, whoosh. But yeah, they... Oh, jeez, that's right. But this fire should be super effective. For lack of better terms. Yeah, that was extremely good against you, it looked like. I know your crafty ways. I know what you do. You can be poisoned, which is weird. But yeah, 222 is pretty good damage. Nice frostbolt attempt. And then you die of poison. And then there's more out there. Because why not? And I'm going to heal you. Oh, you're getting close to encumbered, though. Yeah, I want my throwing axes back. Backstabbing the backstabber. Peculiar oaf gained a peculiar shaped peculiar atom. I know you guys are jealous of my prowess, Frostman, but you're gonna have to admit that I am able to catch you on fire, and that is pretty cool. Boom, boom, a vroom, vroom. Alright, sweet. finally made it over here, but there is like a dungeon down below here. So that's something I'm gonna have to check out soon. Yeah, this totally makes sense now that I understand everything that's going on. Alright. Before we save, let's level up. No one else leveled up, right? Yeah, oof, leveled up. I could give him earth magic so he could use that. Like, I don't know what else I'm gonna give. Oof. Concentration. Like, athletics. Like, more missile weapons, but I just don't use them. Should I swap this out? Because I don't really want to use this, because it relies on strength as well. Like, it doesn't seem worth to me. Yeah. The bite attack, sure, it sounds cool and all, but yeah. Could give him dodge. Maybe I'll do that. For whatever reason. Accuracy, he seems to do pretty damn good on accuracy. Athletics, I could do athletics. Throwing, firearms. Because athletics, he'd get more health. More health. Probably good for him. Sure. Let's go with that. Alright. Save! We've got ourselves an element essence of water. Now we got the four essences, we can access the castle, it would seem, but there's still places that I want to check out. So, now, do I check out the flooded dungeon, or do I want to check out the rest of the cemetery here? I've been so curious about the flooded dungeon for so long that I think I want to do the flooded dungeon first before heading to the depths of the cemetery there. This is unusual for me because I usually like to clear out a whole area first, but exactly. This is exactly why I wanted to come here. This is exactly why I wanted to find out whether or not there was a water-breathing spell, because I figured something like this might happen. So let's everyone get your breaths back. And let's head down the dungeon, the flooded dungeon for reals here. Okay, this is another way out. There's a ladder. Nice. And we could even place a torch here. Don't know why, but I'm gonna leave that torch there just in case eventually that does provide a useful opening somewhere, somehow. Alright, so far this seems pretty okay. Oh, another lever is over here. Sweet. Opens the gate over there. Nice. Okay, I am a fan of this flooded dungeon so far. It seems to be a very unique setup, and now that I've wasted so much time grabbing that, it's time for me to change my tune and head on over somewhere. Totally not afraid of that guy. Oh yeah, that's not gonna work. Gonna need to do this instead. Okay. So, buddy, where did you go? You're over here. Oh, nice. And that's exactly why I wanted the Zarchton Spear. Now, I left the other one in the hub, but I don't feel like I'm going to be using it too much. The vault. The flooded vault. And over here is more stuff. And over here is nothing. Alright, let's get our air. At least Oaf is super strong with this charge there. Oh, another one. Hey there. Rude. Okay, rude. Come on, Oaf. Get your spear back on. There we go. This is a cool little place. Oh, jeez. Oh, seriously? Seriously, just had to take some meager damage. Dang it. And now you're running low on energy. I need to make more health potions again because we're, again, running low. So let's check out the vault. Worrisome time. Okay. Oh, oof. Everybody. Okay, yeah, we... Okay. Let's make some stuff. Okay. Looks like health potions will be helpful, and many energy potions as well, which I wish I could, like, make quick amounts of. Yeah, this is fine. Oh man, you're encumbered. Oof. Okay, let's have you hold this weapon.
Yeah,
that's fine. Let's even put it in a sack so that we don't have to see all this stuff clogging up your inventory. Should probably put these essences also in a sack. But yeah, whatever. Alright, make some energies. Probably gonna make a bunch here. Hey, you can put stuff on their hand to have quick access. Never really thought about doing that. Hmm. Could be a good idea, potentially. Or a horrible idea. Probably not horrible, let's be honest. It's probably fine. Oh, yeah, you got plenty. All right. Yeah, actually, I made way more than I needed to now. But here, I'll give one to you and one to you. That should be... not, if not plenty, then close to good enough. Oh boy, though. Oh, wait. Oh, right, that doesn't open. Okay, let's check what's down this way, I guess, first. Nothing. Oh god, there's gonna be like a secret button somewhere under the water. Again! Ugh, oh, jeez! At least the last one wasn't too hard to find after I stopped being a moron. Alright, let's keep going. Try to find the ladder that hopefully exists. There it is. Okay, this looks ominous. I'm gonna, like, tool around in the waters over here before investigating that too closely. The etherweed is good, because then we'll be able to make more life-breathing, water-breathing energy potions. Looks like there's something pretty good in there. Also, there's food here. Silver roaches are delicious. You are healthy! Thank you. So I guess the puzzle here is figuring out where the hell the ladder is, and once you figure it out, everything will be okay. However, I am freaking worried about this place because it looks worrisome. Oh, but I see. It's... oh, I see. This is why we need gold keys. This is another cache. The floral vault. What is that coolness? Whoa, cool. Cool sack. Okay. And this is... oh, I see. Down there. Huh. Shortcut. So we got the floral vault. Over here we've got the glass vault. Willpower. Cool somethings. Looks like a gold key there. Over here we have the steel vault. Where... that just looks like a normal cutlass. Frost bomb. Oh, that's an elemental shield. That was in the first game. I think that's what that is, at least. There's a glittering key there. And we have the golden vault. With some kind of scepter. Okay. Oh, that's not a key. That's a ring on a string. Dumb. Oh. A golden ring hanging in a simple leather-wound string. Gravity seems to have an unnaturally strong pull on the ring. Faint writing of some unknown language has been Masterfully engraved on the outer surface of the ring, you hear ominous whispers seducing you with its power. Well, if this isn't the Lord of the Rings... Blasted! I was prepared to crack open one of the vaults, but the key slipped from my hands. There's no way I'm getting back to the Zarkshtan-infested waters. Oh, did one of them drop a gold key and I didn't notice? Because if there's another key, I can get, like, multi-rewards right now. So there was one that died around here, and another one I killed, like, right at the entrance. Yeah, I didn't see any other ones. Maybe he just dropped it in the water somewhere. Maybe I already found it, like it was outside. That is a possibility. Okay, well, keep an eye out for glittering gold in the waters, then, I guess. Does this turn? There's a wall here that opens. I can smell it. I can smell that wall. Yeah, totally. That's kind of cheap on my end, I feel, to notice that. But... any secret buttons here? Yeah, like right there? Okay. Let's get our breathe on before heading over yonder that way. So what the heck is over there? Maybe that's where the gold key is. Whoa! Crystal Cures! Sweet! Protection and health. Okay. A good night's sleep. Still not as good protection as this, but the gesture is nice. Alright. Now let's look for that crystal key. Whatever. Not crystal. Whatever key. Alright, so, yeah, I can imagine this key being not so easy to spot in the waters here. Just due to the waters being semi-murky. Well, let's give it an honest go here. And again, it could have been outside. And I already found it, or didn't find it, or... maybe I should reread that note. There could be another hidden button. Let's reread that note. Key slipped from your hand. Okay. Okay. Dogs barking outside. Prepare to crack open one of the vaults. And I wonder what the deal is with this ring on a string. Like, I'm not gonna lie, little hesitant to put it on anyone. It probably has some effect that's not noted, because, of course... bingo! I figured it would be nearby after thinking about it just in a little bit. I found another key. Alright. Honestly, not knocked out by this one too much. That intrigues me, but I think that is a spirit mirror pendant. Am I wrong? Looks like it to me. Which is good, but I don't know if I need another one. I just don't know. Meanwhile, this is fascinating to me. And, like, I have no idea what it could be. As is this. But again, I'm not too convinced it'll be something I'm gonna end up using, but we'll... I am curious. Secret not found. Shaman's cloak. Ooh. Evasion -2. Energy +30. Okay. Energy plus 30. Vitality pursuit is cold plus 20. Okay. Minus evasion plus energy. What else do we get here? Oops, narcolepsy. Leaf bond bracelet. Energy regeneration. Oh, okay. That's pretty good, actually. Like, you eat more, but you recover energy much faster. What are you wearing? Serpent bracer. That is something I might be willing to give up for that. Like, eating more isn't so bad, especially since, like, it's not like you're a minotaur who already would eat more. So, sure, go ahead, take it. And in the sack, we've got ingredients. Nice, crystal flower. That's probably pretty worth it. Yeah, I can even make some more stuff soon. We'll see. I'll put this back here. Maybe I should keep that somewhere. Maybe I should really put these in a bag and store them. Like, store these in here. So I actually have some inventory space. I think that alone will help significantly. Okay. And you've still got foods? Okay. Okay, again. Okay. Now, again, this cloak. Evasion minus 2? What's everyone's evasion? Yeah, your evasion is already so low. And your protection is, you know, middling. So it's energy plus. But yeah, you definitely want to keep the Diviner's Cloak on. So that's fine. On the other hand, Kaiser is a tank. This cold is already, you know, decent. Could get more energy. Like, who... They are, like, the only ones who would need energy. And I like this one because it gives you dex. But you already have a lot of dex, actually, so it's not so necessary. And you don't need energy for, like, anything. How much energy? Energy costs 30. Like, that's fine. And you don't... Well, actually, you have the lowest energy of all of us. And yeah, you get so much dex from your quips. You may find this weird, but there you go. Protection plus 5. Going to. This is fine for now. Okay. Just minus 1 dex is okay for slight increased energy. Here he has a lot of dex, so I'm not too concerned about that. And I'm going to use this last gold key here, even if it is a regrettable decision, because the Aqualite staff here seems fascinating. Oh, this can cast Dispel. Willpower plus 2. Nice. Requires concentration 1. Wowzers. If only it was something I didn't have already here. But it's okay. Would I give up the vitality? or that. I'm not sure. This may have been a waste of a gold key. Just like the bone. Like, how, what? Does magic damage scale with willpower, or is it just magic damage is flat? Straight up honest damage. No, I think that one was a waste. Don't know what that blade would be, but it's a light weapon, and it's a blade. And this, I think I did the right choice here, and maybe wasted one key. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. It's all part of the game. Any other secrets in here? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Well, flooded dungeon be praised. Now let's get the heck out of here. Hey, hey. How long have I been recording at this point? Kind of a while. But not more than I have ever played at once. And as such, it is time for us to continue ever forward into the cemetery. First, let's eat a meal. If I can find our food stash. Yes. Alright, we good for now. Jipples now needs to eat all the cheese he possibly can. And so his food shall always never be hungry filled. That was a very hard sentence for me to concoct, and I appreciate it if you didn't make fun of me for needing a lot of time to figure out how to puzzle out how to say what I still didn't even say the way I wanted to say it. Thank you. And yeah, let's head down into the kitty combs. Yeah, I'm bad. Nice. Someone had an extra potion, right? No? Oh. Janet, here. I'm not going all the way back there. Just to heal that? No, 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 no. Right. To get across, just need to go here. Alright. Now, what say everyone to the idea of heading down to the catacombs, like I just said we were gonna do? Is there anything over here? I don't know. In due time, let's head on down. Oh, jeez.